So what is a medium fidelity prototype? And how does it differ from a paper prototype like the one you've been working with? The main difference that is relevant for us at the moment is the idea of interactivity and clickability. When we worked with the paper prototype, we had to indicate to users what happened when they clicked a given button, and we had to be able to guide them when they were confused by our layout. For our next iteration, we'll be building a clickable interactive prototype. That means that we could hand a user the prototype, ask them to do a task, and then get out of the way. When they click on the screen, the app will move to the right place. When they reach their destination, it should be clear. It's important to remember that this doesn't mean that we have a beautiful or well-designed prototype yet. We don't have animations, we don't have perfect line setup, and we don't have a final look for the app. In fact, for our medium fidelity prototype, it's possible to simply take your paper prototype drawn in marker on a piece of paper and import it into a prototyping software. The key here is having primary navigation points which enable you to get feedback on whether a user can achieve your intended task of the app.